all of you. Good morning, class. How are you all? I hope so all you all are good. Today my topic is bookmark. So what we do today? Today we have doing bookmark. See, I have too many materials: pastel sheets, ice cream stick, scissor, black marker, pencil, fevicol. First we have a small pastel sheet and make a one circle. See, I cut one circle. And I have one black sheet and cut a small strip. And cut the triangle shape. This is a circle shape and this is a triangle shape. And paste like this. This done is a handmade bookmark. I make one more. I draw the circle. I draw two circle and take one more yellow sheet. Cut the flower petals again round triangle shape. Like this. And paste petals like this. Do like this and done my flower. I paste again one more circle like this. This done my flower. Done my handmade bookmark activity.